know. But some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?